Because you told me it's wrong.
It's not me. It's the Bible.
He's offending God. He's offending him. He's twisting his words. He's using the scripture.
He read what is written.
You read your Bible, it says, thou shalt not kill. It doesn't say, Wednesdays and Thursdays you can kill. They use words like love, peace, God bless everybody. In our country, America, Obama always closes all prisoners.
God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
Who the hell are you to tell God who to bless?
Religion is nothing but mind control. Religion is just trying to control your mind, control your thoughts. So they're going to tell you some things you shouldn't say because they're sins. And besides telling you things you shouldn't say, religion's going to suggest to you some things you ought to be saying. Here's something you ought to say first thing when you wake up in the morning. Here's something you ought to say just before you go to sleep at night. Here's something we always say on the third Wednesday in April after the first full moon in spring at 4 o'clock when the bells ring. Religion is always suggesting things you ought to be saying.
If you love people, pledge allegiance to the earth and everyone on it. But when you pledge allegiance to one country, you're negating everybody else. People say to me, you're trying to make the world a better place. My world is up there. And I said, you forgot the Lord's Prayer. Jesus said, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. There's no business in heaven, no private property, no money, no banks. You understand? They don't even understand what they're reading.
Since antiquity, great religious and secular philosophers alike have constantly advocated peaceful, unified ideals for humanity. Sadly, one glance at society today makes one wonder why the idea of universally valuing and respecting your fellow human being and working together has never taken root. It is time to stop praying, stop wishing, and stop blindly talking about our supposed humanistic and religious ideals and actually work to make them happen.
People will always support what they want to hear. They will not support what they don't want to hear. You will find the one thing that people, generally speaking, do not want to hear is the truth.